Welcome to Lives International, leading supplier of thermal validation equipment for over 18 years. Lives International supplies both thermocouple-based systems and wireless data loggers. Nevertheless, there are more competitive advantages attached to data loggers that makes them more attractive in terms of time savings and decreased downtime of production equipment. In this video, we show the simplicity and huge time savings of using data loggers rather than thermocouples for shelf mapping a freeze dryer. It's important to understand why data loggers are such an interesting tool and how they work compared to thermocouples. As per industry good practice, 5 sensors per shelf are being used to cover the 4 corners and the center of each shelf. That makes a total of 80 temperature sensors. The first obvious difference between the two systems is the hardware and manpower needed. While 2 XpertVal 60 TC systems are needed and 2 validation engineers for the TC system, only 1 engineer and 80 loggers are required for the data logger system. In terms of installing the systems, the TC system requires the thermocouples to be connected to the modules. As each module may accommodate 20 thermocouples, 4 modules are needed to connect 80 thermocouples. Each thermocouple also needs to be labeled, and altogether these tasks take roughly 30 minutes for each module. This step is not needed for data loggers, as each data logger has the sensor attached and calibrated together with the electronics from factory with ID shown on the logger and in the software. Total time to connect the thermocouples, 2 hours versus 0 for data loggers. Obvious winner, data loggers. While the thermocouple is made of 2 different conductors welded on one side and connected to a module on the other side, generating a very low voltage corresponding to the temperature measured, thus very poor accuracy and stability. XpertLog data loggers use 4 wires PT100, which provides state-of-the-art accuracy and stability. As a consequence, the thermocouples must be calibrated before and verified after each test or succession of tests, while the data loggers may be verified to prove they are within specs without needing to recalibrate them. These accuracy measurements before and after the test is a safety feature to validate the test, not to mention to comply with the current regulations for autoclave validations. Time needed to calibrate 80 thermocouples? 8 hours versus 4 hours to verify the 80 data loggers. Again, we have a winner, data loggers. Once the calibration verification of the sensors has been performed, the sensors have to be placed inside the equipment to be validated. Several feed-through are required to pass all the thermocouples inside the equipment. Data loggers are easily placed on the shelves without needing a feed-through. Remember, they send the signal out from the equipment using radio frequency signal instead of wires. The 2 hours needed to pass the thermocouples inside the freeze dryer are once again skipped when using data loggers. A time-consuming operation is placing the temperature sensors on the shelves as previously described. The loggers are placed in a device called LioPuck and pushed to the designated location. A 1.5 hours operation compared to a lengthy 6 hours to place 80 thermocouples. So far, a total of 5.5 hours for data loggers versus 18 hours for thermocouples. Guess who the winner is again? Notwithstanding the time required to handle the thermocouples during the mapping, even bigger challenges are to be anticipated when using them. The wires may be accidentally cut, stripped, twisted, which increase the total time and cost of the mapping. The freeze dryer cycle starts now. The signal is transmitted by radio frequency from Live's data loggers to the receiver, which is USB connected to a computer and processed by the 21 CFR Part 11 compliant software XpertLog. Once the cycle is finished, the sensors are retrieved from the equipment and verified against the reference probe. Time to retrieve 80 thermocouples? 2 hours versus 30 minutes for 80 data loggers. A last step in this process is running the post-test verification. This is mandatory for autoclaves and recommended by the good industry practice for the other types of equipment. It proves that the sensors used for the mapping are within the specifications before and after the test. Compare 5 hours post-test verification for thermocouples with 2 hours for data loggers. Total time to run the freeze dryer shelves mapping using thermocouples, 25 hours, and 2 validation engineers. Total time to run the freeze-dryer shelves mapping using data loggers, 8 hours, and only 1 validation engineer. A significant difference can be observed between using thermocouples versus Live's data loggers to run a freeze-dryer shelves mapping. It is obvious that new technologies bring more than comfort for the user. They bring efficiency and reliability, making old technologies obsolete. Live's international real-time wireless data loggers offer an impressive plus or minus 0.1 degrees Celsius accuracy on the whole range of temperature from negative 90 to 140 degrees Celsius, and they can be used to cover multiple applications such as autoclaves, freeze dryers, TCUs, and so on. For more information about XpertLog data loggers and Live's international validation systems, visit us at www.lives-international.com.